Hello everyone, welcome to Craftaria. In today's video, I will show you how to make a spiral dot mandala. I will show you two ways to make it. So without further ado, let's start today's video. You can subscribe to my channel if you are new here. I am painting these MDF board coasters. I am giving them a base coat of black acrylic paint. Like always, I am using a sponge to paint it, so that I won't get the brush marks. I am making a stencil with a paper, so if you don't have a stencil, you can use this method. Cut a circular paper of same size as your project. Fold it in half and one more half. Cut it in the center and both the folded sides. Now open it and it is divided in 8 parts. Mark it and make lines. If you want more sections, then you can fold the paper more and you will get 16 sections of the circle. Now before starting the spiral dots, I will tell you the process on paper. Spiral dot mandala looks like this, and we think that we have to dot it diagonally, but if we make it like that, it would be wrong. The right process is to go by every round. First, we make a big dot in the middle and then 4 dots opposite to each other with one color, and then fill the gaps with the other color. So we are starting this mandala with total 8 dots. Remember to take even numbers. If you take odd numbers, then you will end up with 2 colors right next to each other. This is how we actually start a dot mandala. Now in the next round, we will put the dot with bigger dotting tool in between these 2 dots. Leave one space for the other color and put next dot. Make 4 dots like this and then fill the remaining 4 dots with other color. Next round is again like this. Just slowly increase the size of dotting tools and keep doing like this. Don't look diagonally, just put the dot between 2 dots. And the end result will be a nice spiral mandala. I am starting this mandala with a big golden dot. I am taking sea green and purple, 2 colors, and starting the mandala with 14 dots. I am not using the guiding lines in this mandala, as I am used to of dotting without the lines. Just keep dotting one color at a time, like we practiced on the paper. And this beautiful mandala will take shape. Now I'm filling the space with tiny golden dots in between. Again, remember to go in the rounds, don't go diagonally. In the end, I am putting some top dots to make it more beautiful. In this next coaster, I am using a stencil. Actually, after some practice, you don't even need the stencil or guidelines. For this mandala, I am choosing the rainbow colors. There are 7 colors and won't be correct in spiral mandala. So I am putting one dot for violet and indigo, and the other colors, blue, green, yellow, orange and red, will be 2 dots each. So I have started this mandala with total 12 dots. I will just keep dotting like this first, like the first one. After all the dots are done, I fill the middle spacing with tiny dots of same color paint. This time I am going diagonally to fill the spaces. I hope this video was useful. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments. Or if you want, you can connect with me on the Instagram. My ID is sarika_sonathi. You can find the link in description. You can join my Facebook group, Crafteria Community also.